Very cool. I
Some
got some
say it
nice
was the downfall
marks.
of Curtis Wright. Others say it was the greatest dive bomber ever created.
Right, which one was this in order of like the other ones, the TBF and all those?
This came after the Dauntless and the TBF. This was supposed to be the replacement for them. However, early development, this thing was a piece of crap. Later development, which is this one, this is the Dash 4. The Dash 4, there's over 800 changes made from the early development of this aircraft till this model.